Boys with the song that debuted at number 2 on the Australian charts in 1994. But despite that very high start, they never made it to number 1. They were kept out of the top position by Wet Wet Wet. The 2020 Retro Countdown, with 20 hits
and something
extra as we look outside the countdown. Time for another hit that had a high debut but fell short of a high enough start to make this countdown. In 1998, Bobby McFerrin stormed onto the Aussie charts, debuting at number 7 and reaching number 1 where Don't Worry Be Happy stayed for a total of 4 weeks. All that success, but outside this 2020 Metro countdown.
Life, we have some trouble. When you worry, you make it double.